Well, last episode was an absolute heartbreaker. If you haven't checked it out yet, link in the description. Go ahead and watch that one. We are a game and a half back of the Minnesota Twins. Welcome into Digital Chalk Lines. This is episode 6 of my Chicago White Sox franchise in MLB The Show 21. Game back at the Indians, game and a half back of the Twins. Royals and Tigers are just kind of hanging out down there. Not too worried about them. I want to jump in and try to trade for somebody here. I really don't want $18 million of Liam Hendricks, to be honest. Yeah, he's saved 14 games for me so far, but he's got a 3.52 ERA. Let's see what I could get back for Liam Hendricks. I have a feeling he could get me a pretty big return. I could get Glasnow from the Rays. Well, that's got my interest peaked a little bit. Chris Bassett and Mark Canna from the A's. I'm kind of looking to dump money. Jesse Winker. I think I'm going to take that Rays offer and grab Tyler Glasnow. So I have traded Liam Hendricks to the Tampa Bay Rays for Tyler Glasnow and a minor leaguer. Glasnow's having a good year, 3-3, just about 50 innings pitched with a 2.9 ERA. Happy to have that here. Plus, that opens up our budget to $34.8 million dumping that salary. How's Grandal doing? 296. Yeah, I'll hold on to him. 6 home runs, 23 runs batted in. It's a giant contract, though, and those are the kinds of things that I am looking to shy away from. Not even shy away. I'm not going to be shy about not wanting that anymore. Swap in Glasnow for Lopez. Why is Cody Hoyer here? Oh, Giolito's injured. That's why. Rodon. Lynn, Keuchel, Glasnow, Lopez. Rolpez. My closer will be Garrett Crochet. And I'm not even mad about that. Bummer and Marshall are my setup guys, a lefty and a righty. Stamina. I want to call up Kopech. Call up Kopech. Move to MLB. Yes. Kopech will be long relief because he's got 72 stamina. He can also be a spot starter, which I like. So my bullpen is Fry, Hoyer, Foster, Bummer, Marshall, Crochet with Kopech as a swing guy. Giolito will go back into rotation. Lopez will come into the bullpen as another long guy. Great! Well, I think that started off awesome. Let's come back home for a little bit. Let's play the St. Louis Cardinals. Why not? Sim through this Yankees series. I gotta release somebody. If I just go up, it'll take me to the bottom. Yes, thank you. Alex McRae. See ya. Well. Yeah, see ya. All right, simulate through this date. Place on bench. Yeah, thank you, Lucas. Win. That's fine. Loss, win. Great, so we take the series against the Yankees. We are still a game back of the Indians now, so we're just going to be fighting against the Twins and the Indians for the rest of the season, which is exactly what I thought would happen. Let's play the full game here, and I think I want to start Glasnow. Ooh, maybe not. All right, so let's quick manage this game, this first game, and then I'll play the next one with Glasnow on the mound. Yep, Lance Lynn. Tommy Edman will lead off against Lance Lynn. With a ground out. Eaton with a double, Abreu with a ground out, and then a strikeout of Jimenez. Grandal ground out, Makata strikeout. Single for Madrigal, then a double play from Anderson. Pop out, ground out, pop out. Single for Leury. Pretty standard there. Walk for Eaton, ground out for Abreu. Grasmani with a double, and then a double play. Double for Robert. Pitching change, Adam Wainwright on in relief. Lance Lynn, keep him going. Bottom of the ninth. All right, let's go to the bullpen. Bring in Matt Foster. Single and a run scored for Goldschmidt. Great. After 9 shutout innings from Lance Lynn. That's what we're going to be doing here. Okay, bottom of the 10th. Eloy Jimenez. Let's pinch run at second. We need some speed off the bench. We'll go Billy Hamilton, of course. Giovanni Gallegos comes on to pitch. Yasmani Grandal. Be the batter. What just happened? Oh, defensive? Okay. strikeout, Moncada. Single and a run scored, Leury Garcia. Single, runners on first and second for Robert. Fielder's choice, runners at the corners with two outs for Nick Madrigal, who pops out and the Cardinals win. Let's play game two here. Tyler Glasnow, right-handed pitcher for the Chicago White Sox. That sounds really good, doesn't it? Doesn't that sound like something that should happen? Which that would never happen unless the Rays were really in trouble. Although they are talking about shopping around Austin Meadows. Who knows? Game two of this series between the White Sox and the Cardinals. There is Tyler Glasnow looking good in the black and white pinstripes. Oh, yeah. Got the high socks. Oh, making me so happy. All right, let's do this, Tyler. The white shoes. One pitch, one out. Welcome to the South Side, Tyler Glasnow. That's out into right field. All right, a quick 1-2-3 inning here in the top of the first. You love to see it. You absolutely love to see it. Be a drop third strike. It's over the head of Goldschmidt. Garcia slides into second safe. All right. A strikeout puts him on second base. How often do you hear that? That's a grounder under the glove of Nolan Arenado at third base. Should be a base hit for Abreu, I would think. Oh, it's an error. Okay. That'll get... Jimenez is safe. Garcia slides safe at home. It's 1-0 Sox. Okay, so the force out. Fielder's choice at second. Got Abreu. Jimenez safe at first. Garcia running hard the whole time. Scored on that ground ball. All right, 1-0 Sox. That's how you get the job done. Create runs. That'll get it done. First strikeout for Tyler Glasnow. I'm not going to miss Liam Hendricks, honestly. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad the White Sox spent money on an elite closer. I think there were other areas that could have been addressed. They had plenty of options in the bullpen to slot into that spot. Aaron Bummer, Evan Marshall, Garrett Crochet, Matt Foster. Any one of those guys could have been the closer. You didn't have to spend $54 million or whatever on a closer. There's another strikeout for Tyler Glasnow. That's called a strike. 99 miles per hour in on the hands. Let's go. Another curveball in the dirt. Come on, Tyler. There it is. Tyler Glasnow strikes out the side in the second inning. Go to the third. 1-0 Sox. That'll be a fair ball down the third baseline. Let's see if Robert... Go back. That was a laser throw back in. Here's Zach Collins. I actually don't think I've batted with Zach Collins yet this season. I think I've put him in games that I've simulated. I don't think I've hit with him yet. A couple home runs, a few runs batted in. Batting 324, mostly off the bench. And another hit for Zach Collins. I will send Robert to third on this. He will slide in safely. First and third, no outs in the bottom of the second inning. Here's Danny Mendick, who changed his jersey number for Tyler Glasnow. How kind of him. Mendick was jersey number 20. He's wearing 22. That's lifted into left field. It'll be caught. Robert tags up, and he will score. He probably could have scored standing, but like getting a little dirty. 2-0 Sox. Here is the number 9 hitter, Billy Hamilton. We are hugging that third base line here. They got him? I don't think so. How do I challenge? Can I not challenge? What? You can only challenge plays at first? Oh. I mean, yeah. He was out. But, like... that's where the ball hitting the glove sound triggers. Yo. Come on with that nonsense. Where's your foot, dude? All right. He's out. Leary. Straight at the left fielder. Did not even move. Top of the third inning. Yadier Molina will face Tyler Glasnow. There's a fourth consecutive strikeout for Tyler Glasnow. Five strikeouts in a row for Glasnow. Grounder to short. That'll be the end of the third inning. Tyler Glasnow, nine up, nine down. Just saying. Easy play over to second base. I have no idea who's on the infield. I don't know who plays for the Cardinals anymore. That's into left center. Leury Garcia coming on. Can't make the play. That'll be a triple for Tommy Edman. The first hit of the game for the St. Louis Cardinals. Here's Lane Thomas. Let's leave him over there at third. How about that, Glasnow? How about that? There's a strikeout. It's a good way to keep a runner from moving. Here's Nolan Arenado, a very wiggly batter. I don't really do well with wiggly batters. There we go. Another strikeout for Glasnow. Number seven. Here is Goldschmidt. Let's strand Edmund at third base. There we go. Pop up to Abreu. Out number three. A strikeout for Glasnow. This is pretty on brand for Tyler Glasnow so far. Number nine for Glasnow. Oh, Danny Mendick. Off the foul pole. Man, that was launched. 103.3 exit velocity. Tyler Glasnow on for his sixth inning of work. Only thrown 67 pitches, but his energy is getting low. Let's get him through this inning so we can get a quality start. There's strikeout number 10 for Tyler. What the heck? Am I doing something wrong on those? That's another triple for Tommy. That's his second triple of the game. Number 11 for Glasnow. Nolan Arenado will be the last batter that Tyler faces in this game, potentially. Okay, there is a run for the Cardinals. They are on the board here in the sixth inning. Oof. Glasnow is out of energy. Need one more pitch, dude. You gotta be kidding me. All right, that's off the top of the wall. Luis Robert with the pump fake. All right, I'm going to take Glasnow out of the game because I do not want him to get hurt. Put in Matt Foster to face one batter. Popped up. Robert coming on for out number three. Abreu gets a run back here in the sixth inning. His ninth home run of the year. 108.1 on the exit velocity. That got out of here in a hurry. Here's Eloy Jimenez. And he goes back to back with Abreu. 5-2 Sox. Sox have done it all in this game. Small ball and home runs. All right, I'll take Matt Foster out. They got lefty, righty, righty, so we'll go with the righty, Evan Marshall. That's blasted into center field for a base hit. All right. Marshall can get through Harrison Bader. I will consider that a successful relief appearance. Oh, come on, Marshall. I don't want to throw a fastball down the middle, but here we go. That's fine. Over to Mankata to first for the out. Marshall gets the job done. Let's go to the bullpen. Switch. Righty-righty, and I have a lefty warming up. I guess I could stay with Marshall. Let's just stick with him and see what happens. Oh, my goodness. What? That was insane. It's a little pirouette. Okay, Evan Marshall. There is a strikeout looking. Oh, Mankata. Right under his glove. Foul ball, Abreu, by the dugout, makes the catch. Evan Marshall with two innings of relief. That'll get in for a base hit. Through the legs of Jordan Hicks. No balls, one strike. That's into left field. Robert has a double, a run scores. It's 6-2 White Sox. Zach Collins down the right field line. Let's go. Collins with a three-run shot. It is 9-2 White Sox. Big numbers off Jordan Hicks. And that is a line drive to Paul DeJong at short. Zach Collins with the big swing in the eighth. Here is Aaron Bummer on to finish things out. The slider. Abreu. Abreu. Yes. The catch in foul territory. The wipeout slider gets him swinging. The White Sox win 9-2 in game two of this series against the Cardinals. Game had a little bit of everything. Tyler Glasnow in his White Sox debut gets player of the game. 11 strikeouts, no walks, 2 runs. Let's quick manage this last game of the series against the Cardinals. It's a ragtag batting order, yes. But that's fine. Skip. Dallas Keuchel, let's go. Let's see what you got for these Cardinals in game 3. All right, you had me worried there for a second. How about that? Single, single, double. 2 runs for the White Sox. Two-run shot for Goldschmidt. Ties the game in the third. Yes, no, no changing pitchers. let's go with Cody Hoyer. Fly out, beautiful. Thank you, Cody Hoyer. Adam Wainwright out of the bullpen again. Gets a double play. All right, pitching change. Let's go to... Fry. Fielder's choice. 2 outs. Come on, Tommy Edmond. Thank you, Jace Fry. for that strikeout to end the inning. Ground out, single, fly out, single. Pitching change. Grandal with a two-run triple. Zach Collins with a strikeout. All right, pitching change. Let's go to Aaron Bummer. Fly out, walk, walk, fly out. Giovanni Gallegos will come on to close things out here. Sox down by two runs. Eaton with a ground out. Garcia with a strikeout. Let's pinch hit Luis Robert, who strikes out. And the Cardinals win 6-4. Yeah, Tommy Edman, I can see him through the blurriness there. Player of the game with that grand slam in the eighth inning. What is it with these heartbreaking losses lately? Let's simulate through this Baltimore series. Loss, loss, win, loss. Come on, guys. Four games back. What's happening here? We're falling apart.